To this day, have you ever held a pipe cleaner in your hand?
Probably.
No, I don't think I have. It just looks like a furry straw.
It's exactly what it is, yeah.
What?
At primary school, yeah.
What are they for? Are they actually for cleaning pipes?
Yeah,
really?
Know.
You think this game would be better if there were no suppressors at all? So if there's a firefight somewhere, people have a chance of hearing it.
Oh god, don't shoot me. I don't know, maybe. I feel like suppressors are kind of loud anyway, but I can hear suppressors if they're close.
187?
Like if someone's in the next building can hear things, right? It's only if they're around the other side of the map, I guess.
I'm at bomb. That's red one.
That's fine. Red one.
I wonder if we go KT. I reckon someone's just gone into red one to go underground.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, steps, water. 100%. Water ramps now. Water ramps now.
Coming in the train next to you.
He's wounded. Oh,
dead? I don't know what it is. Raider or something?
Oh, there's a dead BMC here. Wait, is this the guy you just killed?
That's the guy I just killed.
Yeah, this was the guy that had that fight. He's wounded and he has an SKS. I could hear him go. Oh! Sit by ice, man! Jeff, man! Yeah, he was f***ed up.
Underground. I'm sure he's still commit to that, yeah.
I might have a peek.
I guess. You shooting?
Yep. Just a scuff.
Okay, my gun was on semi-auto. That was scary.
Steps, opposite side.
He's dead.
That's fine, right?
Marked. Oh, spinning outside. Or is that you spinning?
I'm sprinting below you.
Oh, it's lagging. I just shot that, whatever that was, about 100 times. Something ran this way? Don't know. I think I'm firing drumstick squashes at people.
I love those. We're checking Mark, did you say?
Yeah, might as well. Which one is train station? He's made it in.
Yeah, I saw. Have somewhere to your left somewhere.
Yeah, I heard that.
I'm gonna push away, you.
Ready. You got him, yeah?
Yep. DMC. Point fire, god chat. I'm in the back door, light on.
Yeah, I'm in there. That scout's gonna kill me up top. But.
35-7 this guy. Coming in.
Yep.
Yeah, he just held his corner and then just jumped out and tried to spray me down.
Got you.
He was immediately turned into mush.
Where you are running? There's someone outside that door.
Okay. PMC running water ramps to red one, the Jeep. That fight. Big fight, white knight.
On route.
Someone ran water ramps to Jeep.
Are you on metal?
Yeah. Train. Suppressed explosions, firefight, or maybe a grenade I didn't hear.
Someone run down the alley into White Knight.
He's on my left. Is that you?
Me.
Okay. He's outside of the White Knight.
Out the barcode side.
Dead.
Yeah. Is he prone or something, that guy?
Crouch in. Crouch walk in. He was stacking for a fight in Jeep, so I think someone's in there, so I'm gonna go in Red 3. Have a look.
Nade? Is that yours?
Roof of White.
I'm going nade in the roof.
Near the door, try and nade near the door. He's prone on near the door.
I've thrown two up there.
Oh, second one probably got him. Oh no, he's up. He's running inside. He's in White 3 somewhere now. Inside White 3, beta backpack.
What if I go Dark Knight, I can see him.
Yeah. I'll come with you though, because I don't want to split that far. Coming down to you. The reason I say something like beta backpack is, so if Brake shoots someone and they've got a different backpack, he knows instantly, shit, that's not the guy Chris saw, and he knows to keep his head up. So you should always try and ID your targets. Black helmet, beta backpack, Alton helmet, M4, whatever. So if Brake says, guy over there, M4, like Alton.
In tech.
Same. And then I shoot someone that's a different weapon and a different helmet, I know that that wasn't the person.
Kill this guy pretty quick.
In on you. Ow, ow, almost dead, fuck me. Fucking Christ, okay, I need to med up.
Yeah, that's ruined the element of surprise, I guess.
Roof.
Don't see him.
Oh, he's lagging like, he's fucking lagging like a twat. He's just sliding left and right like crazy, it's so dumb. He's like teleported left, right. Front metal steps, out front. He's coming in.
No, okay.
He's nading. Yeah. I might be dead here.
He's below. He doesn't know about you. May have killed him.
Nope.
He's at the Jeep still, I think. I don't know where he is.
Yeah, front of pits.
Behind the Jeep or what?
Yep, I'm gonna nade him. Dead.
Nice.
Stacked. Yeah, meta M4. Did I get him? Yeah. Ice, they're in plank. They just crossed from water to plank now.
Okay, I thought so.
Good it is. You want to see?
Yeah. He's in there still. Two? I think they've seen me as well. Two. One's tan you like. They're holding that angle.
They're not, they're crossing to med. Just crossed to med now, just talk, sorry.
Dead. Good eyes, holy shit. I was about to say, why don't you go on your little perch up here? They would have actually never expected that angle.
Yeah. You sure there were two?
Yeah.
You got them both?
Good for him.
Oh, nice. Good shit, dude. They were stacked. They looked stacked anyway. I've got an ult in, so I might just go and grab their gear, chuck it in their bags, and bring it in. Drop in my bag in med.
Okay. Yeah, that guy's got a slap armor on his helmet. Oh, you alright?
Hey.
Big shots in med then? You don't hear that?
Oh, he's got a slick. Oh, dude, this guy's fucking stacked.
That guy dropped super quick. There's somebody firing in tech, big gun, shotgun or something.
Yeah, I hear it. The fact I can hear it is what makes it not scary. Here you go, check this guy's gear out, fucking hell.
You have nothing in the bags now?
No, weirdly. Yeah. I just put all his gear in the bag.
There's one more next to him as well.
Yeah.
You fancy going back?
Yeah. Fucking hell. Oh. Fire. Yeah.
What was that? Scav?
Just a random scav. Yeah, this guy's stacked as well.
What's he rocking?
Slick.
Oh, no.
MTK 103. Not slick, sorry. Killer body armor. Tanulak, same as his buddy. I think they all wore 10, just to maybe, so they're easier not to team kill.
Makes sense.
I think he's not very happy with that.
Oh, dearie me. He's furious. Steps outside, sprint. He's on the bodies. He's dead. Place to go.
Think he's dead, chat.
Oh, he's fucking up here, mate. All of them are top four. Help.
I'm here. I'm on ramp for you.
In the ramp room, I actually need to wear this slick because my tactics. Dog. They're all in the corridor. Watch out.
I wonder if I go wide instead. I'm gonna go wide. I don't want a TQP. The server's been a bit laggy anyway. I've got Envy on the whole top floor. I don't see anyone.
Yeah, they'll be in the middle of the corridor, I think. I'm gonna open the door on fire and it should disperse them and you can see them. Are you firing?
Oh, no.
What are they shouting at then? I'm over the door. You're firing now, right?
Yeah. I see them. They're at the opposite stairwell.
I got one. One's 1 HP.
Have you run down the stairs?
Yeah.
You fucking madman. What are you doing?
I need to get out of that room because he's just holding an absolute angle on me. Nading. Oh.
Please don't die.
I know. There's loads of people running down right now. Then again. I can hear one breathing heavily, that's all. Pushing along.
Got one.
Okay. I'm near their stairwell now, so.
Okay. One's on the halfway down the stairwell. I'm trying to blink his head. Okay. Another one top floor, where are you?
Top floor.
He's aiming up at you.
Okay. I'm clearing the rooms here.
Oh, there's
top
a
floor's three?
There's a sandbag. It's on the stairs next to below you, Kerr.
Yeah.
Next one down halfway.
Yeah.
It's aiming up at you through the wall.
I got him. It was Gluha. Some sprinting in front of me. In like.
Something's coming up. I think it chased you.
Yeah, something's coming up. It's dead. Another one in the other side of my building. Other side of the building where we entered.
Okay, I'll have a look.
Probably a player.
Stay safe.
Yeah. Walking all in my building now.
Nice. One dead.
Yeah. You killed it. Is it a player scout or some shit?
I don't know. A raider. Bodyguard.
Oh, okay.
Stand by for now, just in case.
Yeah, I'm just chilling.
One more. Ground floor lobby. Can't hit it because of the wall. Ground floor cash lobby.
Side, right?
Okay. Yeah. Like by the front, actually by the front door, aiming out the front.
Okay.
Copy of this, not sure.
Okay, I'm moving now.
We salute you. I'm
moving all the way downstairs.
LBAM, basically.
Got ya. Just clearing these rooms. Stairwell or?
No, outside RBAM.
It's dead, yeah.
Nice.
Okay.
Coming in.
Yeah, I think all dead.
Off lead.
Yeah, GG.
Let's check school, see if glue.
I cannot believe it. As if no one's checked it this whole entire time.
They probably have. They're probably brown bread. On you. Hey, this is what we want. I'm poor guy. Still have 50 round mags, so these are expensive. M856A1. Look how much shit we've got out of this raid, chat. Not a bad raid. 5.7, 2 mags, a meta M4, a meta AK, a couple of helmets. This is worth 100 grand or something. A bunch of decent mags, a bunch of decent ammo. Not bad. Watch the fucking raiders be here. I wonder if we go KT to 5 or something.
Underground?
Yeah, because last thing we want is to just like jump down into 5 from above and be like, raiders, brr, I'm dead.
Okay. Okay, I'm just going to wait for Stam here.
I'm going to nade top at ramp first and then I'm going to nade behind.
Where we needed? Top of ramp?
Top of ramp, yeah. And now I'm afraid to just back.
One more.
So that's a solid one, mate.
Nicely done, Squire.
That was a lovely one. Absolutely lovely one, that.